every 6 months. Examination. Every check-up.
Right.
So I'm hanging for me for check-up. The check-up. Nothing done. But it cost me £80. They told me I've got a hole in the filling.
Yeah.
I have to pay £35. What? Yeah. And I'm not working. I'm on a pension.
Yeah.
So, can't keep doing that. I'm on disability allowance. They won't touch a team till they find out.
Yeah.
When they say go home, you have to pay. But I don't feel nothing. Might be sickly, I don't know. I think it's the money, I don't know. I pay check up, £18. When they say I go home in the tooth, I don't feel no pain, just forget it. Yeah, they do talk. The coffee with mouth open, can't
hear.
Can't be there. So I put it down. Check it, but he won't touch it. Till I say him. He said to me, I've got a hole in the filler, but I don't pay for. But they charge for that. But next time when they go check up.
Yeah.
If it's alcohol in the filler, I'm not doing it again. That's not right. But you still have to pay.